Today marks 19 years since Cara Davenport was murdered in St. Louis. Still, no justice has been served. News 11's Vic Faust spent some time today with her mother, who has not given up hope of finding her daughter's killer.
Each year on March 26th, the anniversary of Cara Davenport's death, her mom Sharon visits Calvary Cemetery, where she is buried. She cleans and decorates it. She also prays for justice in her daughter's death.
How difficult is it to keep hope alive?
It's really difficult. It's very difficult after 19 years, but I always promise my girls that if anything ever happened, that I will continue to fight until I take my last breath.
Cara was 18 and a senior at Hazelwood West High School when she was shot in the car she was sitting in Hillsdale. Police investigators say she was not the intended target. They also say two people ran up to the car and started shooting. Cara was shot in the head and died.
Has there been any activity in this case over the years?
No, it's not, but that don't deter me.
Sharon says she talks with St. Louis County Police Chief John Belmar. The case is open, but on the back burner until they can find a lead. She always talks to Cara, especially on this anniversary day. She says it never gets any easier.
The happiness that I knew before then is gone. That happiness is not there anymore.
This is the day on the calendar which hurts worse each year. Sharon says she will never forget how Cara's smile would light up a room, how vibrant she was, and what a great dancer she proved to be for the St. Louis Storm.
I wanted to die. I wanted to kill myself. You know, you go through so many mixed emotions when that happens.
For News 11, Vic Faust.